and today I am going to make crispy nacho chips. So let's see what are the ingredients. For this we require 1 cup maize flour, that is makke ka atta, 1/2 cup maithi ka atta, that is all purpose flour, salt, oregano, turmeric powder, warm water, sugar, asafoetida, that is hing. So let us start preparing our nacho chips. First we will take 1 cup makke ka atta. Now we will take maida, that is all purpose flour. We have to always take 1/2 the quantity of maize flour. One teaspoon of salt. Oregano. Turmeric powder. Just a pinch. 1 to 2 tablespoons of oil. Now we will add warm water. We have to make it a nice dough. Add water as required. You have to make it a nice smooth dough. And you also have to add hing while making the dough. It will give a nice smell and taste. If you don't want, you can avoid hing. Just take little bit of oil for just 2 to 3 drops. Make it into a smooth. We have to make a roti. Now our dough is ready. We have to make roti out of this. So first make small doughs. We are done with our small doughs. Now we will make rotis out of this. For this we will take tortilla maker. We will keep our small doughs on it. You can use little bit oil or maida for dusting, or you can normally do this. We will make thin nice rotis and we will keep this aside. We will prepare all the remaining. Now all our rotis will be ready. All our rotis are ready. So now we will take our roti and prick it. We will just prick little bit by hand and with a pizza cutter or a knife, make a triangular shape, triangular cuts. If you want tart like structure, then you can cut it into round also. Now we will take this into a baking plate. Our healthy baked nachos will be done. We have to preheat our oven to 180 degrees Celsius and we will bake this for 10 to 20 minutes. Prick this nicely by hand, cut into a triangular shape. Assemble it nicely on our baking tray. You have to bake this in a oven. We have to bake this in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes till it turns nice crispy. Our low calorie baked nachos will be done within 20 minutes. We have to just sprinkle a little bit of oil. Now we will bake this in a preheated oven for 15 to 20 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Now our baked nachos are ready. We have baked it for 15 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. We will take this out. Our baked nachos are ready. We will serve this with white sauce. We will garnish with capsicum and red cabbages. They are very healthy. It has just added 1 to 2 tablespoons of oil. We have prepared white sauce. That's also low calorie white sauce. We have not used cheese in this. We have just used 1/2 tablespoon of low butter, low fat butter. Now we'll garnish this with beautiful capsicums and red cabbages. Our healthy baked nachos are ready. We have served this with white sauce. Thank you.